this is our scooter. As you can see, we embraced the costume aspect of this. And deemed our scooter accordingly. It was not the other way around, oddly enough. So, we have a bag made of three side-by-side PVC pipes with a T-joint stud in the middle to act as a hole for our steering column to work there. We have a swamp pad braking system with my face on it, so I don't really know how well that was thought out. Then for our aesthetics, we've got a kick-in LED light show going on there. It is covered by grip tape for your safety, so you should be able to keep your foot on there in the rain, no problemo. We also have it collapse, it can collapse if Joe would be so kind, or not. Sure. You are now Joe, we are all Joe.
Oh!
Kick it, right?
Well, you need to fix it.
Yeah,
see the up.
We just have a little bit of a, just a little aesthetic fun there going on the front. Turn the energy drink upside down, but that's fine. You know, just a little lovely in there.
Can you check what it's up with it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Size test.
Huh? Size test. Size test. It's fine.
Well, let's just see if the screen port fits there.
Well, we can just scale it up.
It might be
tolerant. It is
tolerant. Maybe a little bit. Make sure that the steering column is diagonal.
You can fit the steering
column
there for the rest of the
thing. You know what
I mean?
There you go.
There we go. Yes, we're just putting our bolt in now.
Are there any members that are not PVC, or what is not PVC?
Well, Joe's not PVC.
Not PVC.
Most of our members aren't PVC, but the scooter is PVC.
Are there any structural components that are PVC or not PVC?
The figurehead bolts hold it together
in
metal.
Okay.
Yes, oddly enough, we do not use wooden bolts.
Okay.
The nuts are metal, the bolts are metal, the wheels are whatever the wheels we have. The things holding the wheels are metal, and then everything else is PVC.
Excellent. And then when you get that
bolt
back on,
we
just do a
brake
test.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm
just
gonna go for it. Go
for it, Joe. Yeah.
Okay. Yay. If it stops any harder, people go for it.
Yeah. I mean, why not?
Joe did not want to.
I want to go shoot.
Display his flight ability.
Yeah. But that might happen later.
It's gonna be fun. Oh, and it comes with this handy dandy remote, so you can turn off your LEDs to save battery.
Okay.
And you can change the color manually, too. Check it. It's pink!
Did you say S8? Because that was...
Anyway.
It was, like, only white.
You don't gotta do all that. 18. Under 18.
Oh boy. Yes.
Usually this was meant to be used in lower gravity.
This is a moon scooter?
Hey!
What?
Hey!
How?
What?
It's 10.6.
What? What?
That is
what?
Yeah.
Get out of us! How?
That is zero!
Wait, seriously though, how?
Let's.
Okay, well now it's 11 pounds, but there we go.
That's still under
11 pounds.
I thought this was the highest category.
Everything's fine, we're gonna run now.
It's less than, it's less than 12. 12 is the cutoff.
Yeah. Hell yeah.
What's this out of?
What?